Whoa!
Just did reverse track for the first time.
It's like doing a whole new track.
There's so many high-speed corners. Coming down this bridge in a shifter car and around this big sweeping corner here is out of control. The S's is completely different. Heading through the chicane before the big straight is a whole new challenge. And then driving down the straight. Taking that corner before the bridge.
You need balls of...
It's not for the faint-hearted. This is a completely new track.